up, everybody? This be your boy Scotty, and you're watching another segment of Bitch, Are You Serious? And I always have to explain myself at the very beginning of the video. If you're just now tuning in to me and you don't know what Bitch, Are You Serious is, this is just one of those videos that are supposed to be funny, and they're talking about the what the fuck moments of my life and a certain situation that happened that had me, that left me saying what the fuck. Originally, I was going to do a my perspective video, but I decided against it because something happened last night that I just had to do a video on. You know what I'm saying? So let's get right into it. And let me tell y'all, have you ever just had somebody just come out of the blue on your Instagram or on your Twitter or on your Facebook and just come out the blue hating on your photos? That is something serious. Like, that is something real crazy to me. And this video might be short because this was just something random that happened last night. I had my heart set on doing it my perspective, but I was like, fuck that. Let me just say, bitch, are you serious? Did that really happen? So I was just cruising along on Instagram last night, and it was real late at night. I was sleepy, and I just said, you know what, let me just take a few pictures for the hell of it. And mind you, I was looking rough as hell because it's time for me to get a haircut. I'm having such a bad hair day right now. My hair is nappy as hell, but you know, that's just what it is. So I didn't even try to do a pose. I didn't try to do no certain facial expression. I just let y'all see. I just did the only facial expression that I had was bad, and that's how I felt at the time. I was looking really rough. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm looking rough now, but you know, I always find a way to make it up. But anyway, so as I was just cruising along on Instagram, I seen somebody leave a comment, and they was like, "You ugly as fuck." And I was like, who the fuck are you? You know what I'm saying? Like, and you know, I've seen them before because they follow me on Instagram, and I always follow people back. This hair around my mouth is just getting on my nerves. I need to cut that part off because that one strand of hair is just getting off. It's crazy. But yeah, anyway, so I've seen them on my Instagram before because they follow me, and I follow them back. I don't know how the hell they found me, but you know what I'm saying? I was like, you know, who the fuck are you? And they told me their name, you know, this is such and such. I'm like, who the fuck are you? Then they said, this such and such punk. And I'm like, okay, but who the fuck are you? You know what I'm saying? Like, you are clearly irrelevant to me. I don't know who the hell you are, so who the fuck are you? So then, you know, I'm like, okay, and who the fuck is that? You know what I'm saying? So then it was like, such and such from such and such. That's why your stepdaddy beat you up. And I'm like, what? So this has to be somebody that watches my videos that's clearly a fucking hater. You know what I'm saying? So I just didn't even have the time to go back and forth. I went back and forth for a second. But you know what? I was like, you know what? Fuck this shit. I ain't got time for that bullshit. Somebody always got to hate. So what I did was I deleted their comments and I blocked them. And I don't even usually do the whole blocking shit. Like, I'm not even the type of person that blocks and unfollows people like that. I really don't do that. But you have to do something that really annoys me in order for me to block you or delete your comment or unfollow you or whatever, because I don't really do that. You know, I usually just follow everybody, just leave shit the same. It ain't even really that serious to be blocking and unfollowing somebody, but that was so fucking random and stupid, and I really don't want to see that up under my photos. Like, I'm just sitting up here uploading photos minding my business, and you want to comment on two, and then I later found out that he commented on two photos saying that I was ugly as fuck. Like, get a motherfucker fucking grip. Like, aren't you, you know what I'm saying? Like, and then, you know what I'm saying, you got the nerve to come in the front of my photos and then calling me ugly, but you're supposed to be straight. So I'm sitting up here wondering what the fuck is another nigga doing worried about how another nigga look. Like, I really don't understand it, and that's crazy to me. Like, I'm just sitting here saying, like, why are you worried about the way I look? Because at the end of it all, I got too much confidence in myself to even stoop to the level to think that somebody's opinion on the internet even matters to me, because there's nothing ugly about me. Even when I'm looking rough like I am now, I'm still shitting, so it don't even matter to me. Like, that's why I'm sitting up here like, I just feel like that's just ultimate hate. You know what I'm saying? Like, who goes to somebody's Instagram and just leave fucked up negative ass comments for no reason. I can't stand a motherfucking troll. Just like I had to block a troll on my YouTube, like I say, I don't even block people like that. But when people annoy me, I have to do it. And that's just what it is. Like, I'm not even here for the whole, let me block this bitch, let me delete what they said up under my photo or whatever. I usually let the shit stay up there because ain't no shame in my game. But I just thought that was unnecessary. And I'm like, that was like a bitch, are you serious? And I'm like, are you motherfucking serious? Like, are you really doing this? Like, who are you? I don't even know you. You know what I'm saying? And this is not me being on some high horse shit. I really don't know who they are, and they're clearly irrelevant to me because I don't know who the hell they are. Like, who the fuck goes up under somebody's videos and comment and say some bullshit like that? That's why your stepdaddy beat you up. When did he do that? And when did I say he did? Because that's not something that happened, because I wish a motherfucker would put like one finger on me. You know what I'm saying? So clearly, if you did watch the video, you don't know what the fuck you talking about, and you took what you wanted to take from it. Like, but you know, a lot of my subscribers have told me since I've gotten more, that once you get more subscribers, you're going to get more haters and more trolls and everything. And that's kind of true to me. But shit like that makes me not want to be so open with people. You know what I'm saying? Like, when I do these videos, I be so open and honest with y'all. I tell y'all shit, you know, that most people probably keep to themselves. But I'm just an open book. I don't really give a fuck. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm just honest. I'm an honest person, and that's just what it is. Like, I don't have no reason to be hiding shit. Like, if I'm putting myself out there, I'm putting myself out there to help somebody else. You know what I mean? So, it is a fucked up feeling when you tell your story and hopefully it'll reach to other people and somebody take it and throws it in your face and tries to use it as something negative. That has happened to me twice over the last week. Last week somebody tried to say that I didn't need to be discussing Yandy and DC's relationship because I don't have one, and the fact that my last one, no, the person didn't even want to be seen with me. It had nothing to do with the way I look. It had nothing to do with me. It was because they was hiding something about themselves. That's why they didn't want to be seen with me, bitch. And I had already made that fucking clear in the video. But of course, because they don't agree with what you're saying, they want to use it against you. Ain't that something? And then, you know, this motherfucker calling me ugly and saying that my stepfather beats me. He doesn't. And I wish he would lay a finger on me. And he knows not to get cut like he almost did back in November. But I just had to come in here and talk to my people about that. What's your opinion on it? Just leave your comments below. Like, I just can't stand trolls. You know what I'm saying? People, trolls like that is crazy. Annoying people like that have to be blocked. Like I say, I ain't even the type of nigga to block nobody, but I had to. So I'm just the type of person that keeps it G. You know what I'm saying? Just because these people are using what I tell y'all against me doesn't mean that I'm going to stop being open, because I'm not. I'm always the type of person that's going to keep it G and keep it real and just do what the fuck I feel, being who I am and not being ashamed of it. And that's the T. So, bitch, are you serious? Fuck you. Find somebody else to fucking harass and find somebody else to fuck with, because I am not the one. So, fuck you. And if you're watching, fuck you. Am I still ugly for saying it? I don't give a fuck. So, with that being said, I hope you guys have a wonderful weekend. I will see y'all again Monday when I do my review on Real Housewives of Atlanta Season 5 Part 1 Reunion. I will see y'all then. And until then, I'll talk to y'all later. Peace.